Want to change auto lock screen time on your iPhone 8 Plus? Look no further. Here is the easiest guide to change auto lock screen time on your iPhone. Let's dive into the video. To do that, open Settings, scroll down, tap Display and Brightness. Scroll down to Auto Lock. If you see the tick mark on the 30 seconds, that is the reason your auto lock screen goes down too early. Here are a few options that you can choose. I recommend choosing 2 minutes. If you set never, it will be dangerous for your phone because everyone can access your device. So, this is the easiest guideline to change auto lock screen time on your iPhone 8 Plus. Hope you found this video helpful. If you did, drop a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. If you have any kind of questions, please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.